Hello, everybody. Bitesha. This is our first Kinyar Rwanda lesson. It's called Bitesha. And you will learn in a little bit what that means. And I hope for those of you that are looking forward to go to Rwanda, which is a really beautiful country, and I definitely recommend you visit it at least once in your lifetime. There's a lot of good vocabulary that will help you get some conversation with the locals and get to know more about the culture and the people, which are really wonderful. And I hope you'll go there more often and you'll get to see that. So we'll start the first lesson today by teaching a few of the common greetings, the most used things you would say to people to start a conversation. First one, as I mentioned in the video, it's a very informal expression as bite. Bite is used for like people your age, your peers. Never use it with somebody that demands respect, like parents or somebody older than you. Bite means kind of like what's up, so be careful who you're using it with. If you want to talk to an elder or somebody that you respect or your boss, you would never use bite. You would use amakuru. Amakuru is a question that actually, the word itself means news. So it's basically news and it means what's new. So it's kind of like, how are you doing? In Kinyarwanda, it says amakuru. And the answer to amakuru, if you're doing good, you would say nimeza. Nimeza means good. I am good. Neza, the word neza means good. So if you want to tell somebody, they ask you how are things going, and you say, yeah, all is good. You say neza. That means like good, good. So, to repeat what we learned so far, as we started with bite or bitesha, and then never use sha for anybody other than people you know very well and they're your age. It's more like a yo, what's up, yo. So, yeah, be careful who you're using it with. For elders, amakuru. And then the answer to that, nimeza. Nimeza, which is good. Neza, neza, good, good. And if you want to say thank you to the person that cares about how you're doing and about your well-being, you would say murakoze. Murakoze means thank you. So, nimeza, murakoze. To repeat what we learned, we said bite, bitesha, amakuru, nimeza, neza, neza, murakoze. I'm waiting for your video with your homework to make a conversation in Kinyarwanda. So tell me, how are you? I'm well. Thank you, and I will correct your pronunciation, or if you have any questions or something I haven't spoken about, let me know, okay? Enjoy. Bye-bye.